Deion Clissa with Preps KC, talking with Seth Thakenbrink from Grain Valley out here. First week of actual practice. I know you guys get a lot of work in during the summer. Coaches telling you guys do a little county fair conditioning today.
Yeah.
Is this kind of a fun way to end the first week of real practice?
Yeah, we did it earlier in the week with no pads, and it was a little bit tougher. And today, put the pads on, and it's hot out here. It's stressful, and we're working hard.
But what do you like about just the first week of official practice? You guys do so much in the summer now. Sometimes you only take a week off and then you're back at it again. What does it mean when you're, you know, school's getting ready to start and you're 2 weeks away from a game tonight?
Well, I mean, we work all season. It's like, it's half the year. Football is all the time. And getting to the first week is kind of a relief because it's not so much the grind anymore, but you're looking forward to Friday nights and playing some competition.
Well, you guys are moving into the Suburban Conference this year, and you're going to have a lot of new opponents out there. How exciting is that to be playing some schools that are even closer, and even some schools like Platte County and things like that?
I'm going to like it. There's more competition, harder teams. We're going to get to play some new stadiums, have a new atmosphere, and it's going to be fun.
All right, well, good luck.
Thank you.
Deion Clissa with Preps KC, talking with Grain Valley coach David Alley. And first week of regular practice, and you guys have finished up some conditioning out here to start off with tonight. What do you think about your team so far?
I love this group. They come to work every day. They work hard. It started all summer. You know, obviously this isn't the first we've been here, and they established the whole mantra for the year: win the day. Every day in the weight room, we checked to see and made sure and evaluated if we won the day, and they brought that attitude right to 2 days. And so I couldn't ask for a better effort from these guys.
How fun is this doing the country fair out here?
Well, you know, we do the country fair for conditioning for a couple days and let it go, and they always wonder when the fair's coming back. We bring it back and just kind of have some fun with these stations. So they like it, but they also like it when the fair leaves town.
What's been the group that's really taken the biggest step forward for you this summer?
Well, I don't know. It probably has to say the defensive backs have played really well. You know, we came in, we lost a couple good ones through graduation, so we had a couple spots to fill, and they've done a tremendous job for us. Our linebacker corps returns a lot of the experience, and they've done a tremendous job for us too. And so, you know, again, I hate to single out any group just because everybody's working so hard, but those two have really impressed us so far.
Are the guys excited about moving into a new conference this year?
They are. You know, we're used to playing great football at MRVC, you know, so we're going to the Suburban Blue and going to play great football there too, great football teams. And so we're looking forward to the new challenge. Obviously, it's going to be everybody's going to come to play every Friday night, and we're going to come and try to do our best there.
All right, well, good luck.
Thanks.